this is the chaos here. This is the beginning of the chaos, and I start it without any preconceived ideas. So I take a razor blade, and I cut these, I cut shapes randomly out of these targets. No preconceived ideas. So, and these, once I do these, and I'll show you how they look on a panel. You have all these shapes, different shapes, no longer looking like a target, but only pieces of it. Then what I do is I get my panel, which is right here, a 40 by 30, and I start composition, start my composition of these, what used to be a target. I really like ends and sides. What I'm doing now is tracing over the images so I know where I'm going to be gluing, and I have an idea of where everything goes if I'm satisfied with the composition. And I take my pencil and I make this shape so I know where I'm going to be gluing. So it's chaos, and then it ends up in order.
that's everything. Now I can go ahead and glue it.